Balterburn.
What did you say?
I'm ready to go right now, my brother.
I can beat him. I said maybe not him, but his son.
You see, you, my mate, take the glasses off so I can see the fear in your eyes. Take your glasses off so I can see the fear in your eyes. Tell him, Tyson. Put it on him.
No, I'm afraid of you. I'm scared of you. But your son, I'll take him out.
Well, your apology can be accepted and you're man enough to apologise, so I'll take that as a good one. Good luck, because you're going to need it, my brother.
We all need it.